Hello everyone, this is Michael Cole, and today I will interview superstar Triple H, and we will determine what he has against Daniel Bryan and the Yes Movement. What's that all about?
You know, I'm not a superstar anymore, I'm the CEO, and I see on Twitter that you're fucking gay. You know, it's not a secret, you know. Every tall midget say it. You're fucking gay. You're fucking useless, you're not a psychologue. You see, Stephanie said that you have a small dick and you cannot get a boner out of there. You know, I don't know what to think about you. I will bury you.
That's bullshit, man. I was playing with her tits the other day. We had a lot of fun and I was juggling with that shit. I tried to go down south, but she didn't let me go there. So what's the issue with that?
Because she don't want me to go there. It's that simple, you know.
I'm not sure what you mean by this. Are you making up shit just so I cannot go there? I try to lick it a little bit, you know, and didn't work.
Excuse me, but I don't make up shit. You make it shit. You know, I go there and I destroyed everything with my shovel, so...
Talking about your shovels, I've heard that you have a lot of them in a closet that you keep at your home. Is that true?
Yeah, it's true. I have a silver shovel, diamond shovel, and I don't know what to do with this. Seriously, I just want to bury someone. You want to see? You know, it's okay. I will be gentle with you, and I don't have any problem to show you with all my shovel up your ass. And you know, Shawn Michaels likes all of my shovel, and you know, Shawn Michaels, I'll probably sleep with Stephanie and Mr. McMahon in Teresa.
Oh, that's... Oh, no, I never heard of that. I'm confused. So what's with all those shovels? Do you like burying wrestlers? Is that a fantasy that you're making while burying wrestlers like Zack Ryder? Who did you bury in this company? Who are the names that you've buried?
I buried Zack Ryder, and I buried Shawn Michaels, and I... almost buried Ric Flair. You know, I don't have anything to do with all their success, and they are small shit like you. I'm the best in the world. Excuse me, I'm acting like CM Punk now. You know, CM Punk is my hero. I like CM Punk to see me naked in the shower. I don't know why I say this.
That sounds a little bit gay, and you're saying I'm gay. What's up with that? Are you sure you're seeing things straight?
I'm not drunk. I'm seeing straight. And this is not gay. CM Punk have the right to see me naked in the shower. And, you know, you're just a fucking asshole. Useless cunt prick shit. You fucking asshole. You know, you will lose your job. And you will probably go with Zack Ryder under the sand, and I will bury you with my diamond shovel. And you know, I don't see Mr. McMahon. What you're laughing about, huh? Huh? What you're laughing about, you fucking shit? you know, you're probably just a fuck.
I do this in her vagina all day long. I put my hands like that.
Oh, okay. This is how it's worked.
Look at that. One finger. Two finger, and it goes all the way down.
No. It's not like this that work. Excuse me to say this, but you don't know how to work a vagina well. She need to be wet, and for this, I need to beat Brian badly. And lick my tongue. I don't know how to do this, but I will do it. And you know, everything. I think I heard Luke Harper jizz.